Hey guys, how was going? It's Kali once again. In this video, we will see how to download and install Phoenix OS on any PC. First, we see what is Phoenix OS is. Well, Phoenix OS is the Android x86 based featured operating system for PC and laptop. This development is like Remix OS for PC that we covered in one old video in our channel. And here the question may arise, why we need Phoenix OS? We already have tons of Android emulator that done the same job, right? So why this one additionally? Well, here is the answer. The Android emulator works on or with the help of another or base operating system like Windows or Mac. So you are running two operating system in same time, it's not a problem. But in low end PC which has low RAM like 1 or 2 GB means it sucks. It makes it disappointing. Here is standalone Android operating system comes into picture. So let's we download. First head over to the Phoenix OS official website and I leave the link of the site, and in the bottom you can see the download directly option. Here you have two versions of Phoenix. The Phoenix 1.5.0 is based on the Android 5.1 which is Lollipop, and the Phoenix 3.0.1 is based on the Android 7.1 which is Nougat. My preference for low end PC is Lollipop, but here I am downloading Phoenix 3.0.1 for some testing purpose, and yes, download the exe installer. In this video, we are dual booting this operating system with Windows 10. Also, this one works in 8.1, 8, 7, so no worries. After downloading it, just double click the file and run. You can see three options. Here we are not going to create any bootable device. So select the install and select the partition. Again, we are going to dual boot this OS with Windows. My request is install this OS in new partition. So create new partition. If you don't know how to create a new partition, just watch the video which is appearing right now. Now sit back and relax. After installing, click the reboot option. Your device automatically boot into Phoenix OS. Don't panic. Now select the language and other stuffs. Now you can see the Phoenix OS home screen. That's all. And that's what about this video. If you enjoy, just leave a like, and I will make the in-depth review about this operating system in upcoming days. So thank you for watching. I will see you in my next good one. No one thing more than others.